with jug of rum. Me stand and wait for boat to come. It's long the night, it's quiet the dark. The boat she late since 12 o'clock. Me watch the tide easing in. It's low the moon, but high the wind. Havana moon, Havana moon. Me all alone, me open the rum. It's long the wait for boat to come. American girl, come back to me. We'll sail away across the sea. We'll dock in New York, the buildings high. We find a home up in the sky. Havana moon, Havana moon. Me still alone, me sip on the rum. Me wonder when the boat she come to bring me love. Ow! Sweet little thing, she rock and roll, she dance and sing, she hold me tight, she touch me lips, me eyes they close, me heart she flip. Havana moon, Havana moon, but still alone, me drinking the rum, begin to think. The boat no come. American girl, she tell a lie. She say till then, she mean goodbye. Havana moon, Havana moon. Me lay down alone, was good to run. Me fall asleep, the boat she come. The girl she look, till come the dawn. She weep and cry, return for home. The whistle blow, me open me eyes. Was bright the sun, was blue the skies. Me grab me shoes, me jump and run. Me see the boat head for horizon. Havana moon is gone the rum. The boat she sail, me love she gone. Havana.
Drank so much he could drink no more. And so he fell asleep with a troubled brain to dream that he rode on a downbound train. The engine with blood was sweaty and damp and brilliantly lit with a brimstone lamp. An imp for fuel was shoveling bones while the furnace rang with a thousand groans. The parlor was filled with lager beer. The devil himself was the engineer. The passengers were most a motley crew. Some were foreigners and others he knew. Rich men in broadcloth, beggars in rags. Handsome young ladies in wicked old hags. Lightning flashed hotter and hotter. The air became till their clothes were burned with each quivering flame. Then out of the distance there came a yell. Ha ha, said the devil, we're near and home. Oh, how the passengers shrieked with pain and begged old Satan to stop that train. stranger awoke with an anguish cry. His clothes wet with sweat and his hair standing high. He fell on his knees on the barroom floor and prayed a prayer like never before. And the prayers and vows were not in vain, for he never wrote that downbound tribe.